This just in. Police are still searching for a missing local girl. No suspects have been named in the case, but several tips reported her entering the infamous Dead Park amusement park, which has had a bad reputation since it opened to the public many years ago. Park officials have refused to comment on the investigation.
Greetings, friend. Step right up, step right up. Will you be the lucky guest to win our big prize? You've been chosen, my friend. I must say, I'm glad to see you. Please, call me Cashier. Yes, sir, I'm the one who brought you here. That black ball means you're the one destined to save the lost souls here. But such a happy ending is not guaranteed. You've got one chance to defeat this evil, or you'll be trapped here forever. Tell you what, if you can find my diary, I'll help you out.
Thank you.
My diary. People have gone missing in this park for years because of an evil spirit named Obsidian who is sealed away here. Once he devours 1,000 souls, Obsidian will return to this world. Long ago, I was the first to draw the black ball. I fought Obsidian, but I failed and became his prisoner. But I've never given up. All these years, I've searched for the one who would draw the black ball and deliver us from Obsidian. Obsidian only needs to devour 3 more souls, but he's having difficulty breaking through the love protecting them, even with all his power. If we free those souls, he will become vulnerable briefly. That will be your one and only chance. But that's getting ahead of ourselves. First, bring me a photo of the youngest soul. You'll find it in Skull Cave, where Obsidian is trapped. Look for the year 1950 on a casket. Thank you. That's it. Great job. Now, burn it with this. Fire reveals the truth and invokes a soul. Come on, head to the cemetery. Poor soul is...
Photo. Is that what I think it is? Please, show me. You have to restore this grave, just like the photo. Please, if you don't, I'll disappear from this world.
Thank you. Thank you. My name is Nora. I brought my son Richie to the amusement park for his birthday, but we didn't have enough money to enter. Instead, I bribed a park worker to let us in after the park closed so Richie could ride everything for free. Richie was so happy. Until the accident. I was such a fool to bring him after hours. There was no one there to rescue him. However, if you can go to the past, you can save Richie. You can stop this tragedy. Here, I hope this helps you.
Please.
Please help! Save my son! I need to lower the bridge, but the controls are in here, and they're not working. You'll need to turn on the electricity behind the panel in the wall to unlock this door. Here, this code will help you.
Thank you.
Hurry! Fix the bridge control panel. It's the only way to lower the bridge and save Richie.
Help me, please!
Please, save my son! Use the fire truck!
Thank you.
You saved us. We're free from this tragedy. Good luck.
You did good, but there are still two more souls that need rescuing.